Good morning. I am now on my third cup of coffee. Feeling good about the day. I feel like I can get a lot accomplished. I have already gone through some footage for last minute display options, one of which is these guys right here. I probably won't finish that video, but I'm gonna kind of get the outline, maybe do like the voiceover. I wanna post one of my new necklaces on Etsy. I took some pictures the other day and I was just like not happy with them at all. I'm gonna retake those. I got like 14 or so flannels over there that I would like to press today. I really want to do some adventure awaits foldbacks. I'm going to like rework the graphic. Just do like outline the trees and then just have the flannel show through. Yeah, I just realized I'm not super skilled in this program, so I have no idea how I'm gonna do that. So this might take me a minute. I think my chair stinks. I mean, maybe. I need to subtract the middle shape from the back shape. You can do an Illustrator just easy. Like, so fine. Like, you just push the subtract button and it's not letting me do it. I suppose I could look it up.
A few moments later.
Okay, the internet is a beautiful place. I figured it out within seconds. I just had to layer them. Now I can move on.
Moments later.
I don't get it. I did it once. I'm doing the layers. And it's not working again. Okay, I had to take a break from that shit because I don't know. Okay, I finally figured it out. I just have to push a couple more buttons up in this region. I'm cutting some vinyl for my flannels. I figured out what designs I'm gonna put on what. So while it's cutting, I think I'm gonna go back to editing my video. So I learned my lesson the hard way with my last mat. When you have four animals and you have a sticky thing, cat hair sticks to it. And all fuzz in general. First of all, this is like mad sticky. Way stickier than my other one because it's filled with cat hair. Whoops. It slips. Like, it's not, well, goddammit. Oh, I'm too anal. Look, I think it's impossible. Oh man, I had no idea that a larger mat was gonna be this stressful. Come to find out, there's an eyelash in there. Huh? Got the little covers back on. And then I realized I have one more to cut. Yeah. I mean, this is just like grotty. So I have to use masking tape to keep it down. It works.
I also know how to clean it, I just haven't. I'm gonna cut this last one. I should, maybe I'll shower. As I set up my little area over here to do my intro from the video that I should shower. Look, I'm halfway decent. I went ahead and put my necklace on that I need to take product photos of. That way, don't forget to do that. I better do this intro quick though, because I mean, now that I've been talking to myself all day, I probably will have a, ooh, it's so dark. I shouldn't have a problem doing an intro because I have a hard time starting videos. I'll let you see my struggle until I get it right. Oh, okay. I can vlog all day, but when I gotta be serious, it's like, we're at 44%. My head's cut off. You know, I don't think I can be serious. I think I'm just gonna have to get over that fact. Because the more I try to be serious, the more awkward I am. I mean, I'm awkward anyway, but that'll be fine. I'm gonna go ahead. What's going on here?
Oh. Look at this sweet Yitzin. Toes. Is that my toes? There's my boy. Oh, Mr. Boy. Oh, there's baby. Hey, baby. I'll see you, baby. What's he doing? Oh, you're so pretty.
Girl, put that away. So the reason why I have to redo this whole shoot is the reason why I didn't like them, because I was wearing a really low-cut shirt. And I'm like, these pictures are just all titties. I got a decent shirt on now. I had to throw on a different shirt so that you could see how long it gets, because otherwise it was like down in the crack. So once I take these last photos, then I'm going to edit them and then get them on Etsy. So I got all my pictures edited like really fast, and I'm so excited to get my like listing done, but look what it's doing. I'm trying to upload all my pictures and they're just spinning. And I can't save my draft, the work that I've already done, because you have to upload at least one photo. But even if I don't try to do them all at once, it won't let me even do one. Is my internet on? Yeah, my internet's working.
If you procrastinate on your crafts and setting up for your craft shows, this video is definitely for you, so let me show you how I did it.
I think the best part of doing YouTube videos, at least for me, like I crack myself up. I think I'm funny. Really, this is for my own enjoyment. Testing, 1, 2. See how my voice sounds from this distance under that shirt. Every time I do voice recordings on my phone, I'll be like recording and there's like these awkward gaps. I'm like, okay, I gotta edit that on the video. I don't know where it's going with that. So it is going on like almost 4:30. It's actually 4:20. I'm like totally into editing this video now. So I think I'm gonna finish the day off with editing. Well, I'd love to finish it. How about that? I'm gonna try to finish this video and then at some point I'll try to like get on Etsy again and see if I can get that shit uploaded. I don't know what the dealio was. And then I will probably weed all those graphics and press those flannels tomorrow, which is Friday. Megan, no. What is it? What's tomorrow? It's Saturday. And that's where it'll take me. Today was like a super productive day. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Let me talk to myself for like 8 hours, so. Okay, bye.